I don't want to upset your rhythm, Cal, but the boss wants a word. He'll be good for us. Here he is, Chief.
An error has been detected on line 10A. All our clamps are jammed. I need two workers to climb up and secure the cables.
That's not an easy maneuver.
The gap will double your pay for this shift.
Come on, Cal. What's your score? That couldn't hurt. Huh?
Okay.
All right. Let's go.
Get to work.
This way.
I'm right behind you. Don't worry about it.
I don't think these tools are gonna make it to the ship.
Up here. Will you look at that? A separatist ship. I haven't seen a Luke or Hulk in ages.
Yeah. Ages.
Breaking her will be big money.
No problem. I'll improvise.
Depart this barge immediately. You are not approved trash.
Trash? It's not approved trash.
Easy there.
Just passing through.
Taste the credits.
It's gonna be a wild night tonight.
Let's get this job done.
Reckless, Cal.
Good to see you.
You too. Don't get yourself killed.
That's the idea. Like scrap rats. Creepy. Just passing through, guys. No need to come out and say hi this time.
Hey, Cal, I'll meet you at the clamps.
Sounds good. Be there soon. You'd get here.
Look, the ship cutter is here. There it goes. Hey, we should get moving. Good looking out.
Your turn.
Hold on. All right, clamp secured.
Whoa.
You okay?
Still here.
Give me a break there, pal.
Done.
Hang on. I got this. We're done. Get out up here. Come take a look at this. It's a Jedi fighter. What a score. It's a real scrapper's payday. I mean, this thing's been here, what, 4 years?
Five.
Whoever flew this went down in a blaze of glory. Those Jedi. Real tragedy. Yeah, I've always said they couldn't all be traitors.
Yeah, maybe.
I guess it's just their lucky day. Empire's gonna get a lot of good material out of it. Yeah, here we are, scrapping these ships from the war just so they can turn around and make new ones. What a racket, huh? All of us risking our necks for the bosses. And the pay was better back during the Republic, too.
Hey, you really should watch what you say.
Listen to me. Finders feel like this, it'll be your ticket off this soggy rock.
What makes you think I want out of here?
Come on, Cal, you're a young guy. You don't end up like me. Eventually, you gotta move on and live your life. Find your destiny.
Whatever you say. Hey, we should get back down.
He's not listening to me. Who's that?
Please, trust me.
I've seen the stories. I've heard it. There's bounties out on people like you.
I know.
Yeah, we're ready. We need to be careful.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Grab my bag. Peppers owes me a favor.
I heard he was up on Noshidoa.
Yeah. He won't be seeing me for a while, Prof.
Yeah. Yeah, okay. Okay, Gil.
Is this all of them?
Yes, second sister.
We seek a dangerous fugitive. This is no common anarchist, but a devotee of the treasonous Jedi Order. Failure to turn over this traitor will result in a charge of sedition. Turn yourself in, or everyone present shall face summary execution.
I think it's time someone came forward. I've been working on this heap a long time. Way before the war. Refit and rebuilt ships. Best in the galaxy. Then came the Empire. And engineers became scrappers. The workers? They just started getting worked.
Prof.
We all know the truth. We're just too afraid to say it. The Empire. We're all just expendable.
Yes, you are.
No!
Look at this. A lightsaber.
I found the Jedi!
Taking out the disturbance.
Oh, that hurts.
Hold it. Don't move. How'd you get here?
Easy now.
Got a stowaway.
Hey, you don't need to call.
You shouldn't be here. You hear that over the comm? A Jedi? Stay sharp. They won't. The traitor. Blast them.
To rest instead. That's how I prepare.
That's how you prepare for death.
Jedi, engage with caution.
I can't get a good hit.
Contact on target.
You have to deal with me now, Jedi.
Faster!
He's here!
is up. Be your last.
Thank you. some seat.
Thanks for the help. But who are you people?
My name is Seer Junda. And this is my captain, Priest Ritus.
How you doing? Yeah, the Manus is my ship, but you better pay attention to this lady here.
So, who are you?
Cal. Kestis. Who was that back there?
An Imperial Inquisitor. She's a Force user hunting Jedi survivors. And now that she knows who you are, she will not stop until she destroys you.
How do you know so much? And why'd you help me?
We track Imperial communications. We heard the Inquisitors were heading to Bracca. So we made our move.
Oh, yeah? And what's the bounty on Jedi these days anyway?
That's gratitude for you.
Look, I get it. You've been surviving on your own for so long that it's impossible to trust anyone. And it's what's kept you alive. But this is about something bigger than just surviving.
Like what?
Like rebuilding the Jedi Order.
To. Anybody else?
Oh, we're not good enough for you?
The Jedi Council?
They're gone.
Oh. So I'm all you've got.
Captain, set a course for Bogano. In the meantime, try and relax. Go, you're safe. For now.
You gotta move on and live your life. Find your destiny.
Calico!
You were talking in your sleep. Weirdo.